In deep for Carpenter. Patrick Kane on this side had it escape him. Then he got it back. Kane to a wide open Mata. He shoots, he scores! Only Mata able to drift in from the D position. Patrick Kane, a perfect feed, recognizing the open ice.
To work along the boards by Patrick Kane. This isn't an easy puck to pick up on your backhand to handle it. Actually got turned over momentarily, comes back to Kane, and he right away spots number six, busting in from the blue line. Great shot by Olli Maatta. Not sure if this beats Riddick's stick side or not. And there was a defenseman standing in front, maybe a little bit of a screen, but...
Goodrow's feed, deflecting. It's taken by Tkachuk. Goodrow to the backhand, shooting. Big save, but it's not where it is. And it bounced away from Tkachuk. Picked up by Maatta. Cleared it ahead to Kane, looking for his fourth point. Yes, sir! Patrick Kane gets his second goal, fourth point of the night, and the Hawks finish off the Flames in the final second.